Okay, welcome back, peeps. I am slowly making my way to the next tall neck. However, there's a terrifying machine in my way. Two terrifying machines. Can I just avoid them if I go downriver over that way? I want to say yes. Well, time to go downriver, peeps. Whoops. How are you peeps doing today? Everything peachy keen? Oh no, if I go down that way, I have to tangle with all the snap maws, all the gators. Well, best run through all of it. There's a bonfire up ahead.
Keep quiet now.
Hey, Sawtooth. Maybe I can get Sawtooth to attack them. Yeah, let's do it. Come here, buddy. Alright, time for you to get overridden. Can I not override the Sawtooth? What? Here we go. Oh snap. Come on, override, override. Yeah. Oh my god. Back. These new sawtooths? No, that's not a sawtooth! Okay. Oh snap. I sniped your booty, buddy!
Oh my god!
Critical hits! Well, I had a sawtooth for a little while, but it didn't last long. Where is... There it is.
Forget about traveling light.
what? No. Alright. I need to get rid of stuff. Bloody hell, I have a lot of resources. What can I get rid of? Corruption graze roots. Why do I keep picking those up? I think I have enough wood. I think I have enough chill water. I think I'm good on everything, for now. And now we get to pick up the cannon! Yeah! We're gonna have fun now, peeps! Oh god, there's two more over there. Tag the bonfire. And just mosey on your way. Oh, you want to fight too? Oh fuck! So many machines want to fight! Ouchies! Fuck! This isn't good! Damage to us. Another bird! Bird! Get down here, bird. Bloody boards.
Come.
My sincere apologies about that, peeps. My mum loves to interrupt me whenever I'm flying. What was I talking about? I can't precisely remember because I was interrupted by mum. Thank you, Mom. I love you. Fuck! Capacities. I need more skins. Okay. What can I get rid of? Resources. Plenty of chill water. Okay, I think I'm good. Okay, I can't lose them. Bloody brilliant. I pick up the heavy weapon at the next. No, it's forever gone. It is not forever gone. I have it. Yes. I am on my way again. We are 400 some paces out from the thingy. We should be able to get there soon. I have no doubts. Especially carrying a giant cannon. Oh, hey, I have another 3 skill points. what should I put that in? Let's increase resource inventory slots. I feel like that will be helpful. I'm now at 84. Perfect. We're on our way to another tallback. Medical berries! Why, hello there, buddy!
Find help.
Easy now. What's your name? What happened?
Hackert. Find help for Pitchcliff. The Glindhorks keep attacking. They'll kill my brother. Everyone.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Get help! So, where is this help, pray tell? Go to Pitchcliff. Where is that at? Oh, that's all the way up there, away from the Tall Neck. Tall Neck first. Sorry, mate. Your brother is gonna have to wait. I've got very important things to do. Hey! Are you by chance a merchant? Yes! Let me go ahead and sell this bow. And what else can you get for me? I can get an Osirom outfit! The helmet looks terrible, but the outfit actually looks pretty cool. Gives me some ranged resistance. I still need a Shellwalker heart. Karja Silks? You know, I really need more of the melee resistance than anything else. I need to start farming more shell walkers. And we're off again! At that speed of light. Operator, give me some of those intense anime running effects. Throw in some base boosted Sonic as well. I found it!
That signal must be coming from that tonic.
You don't see me. Wrong button.
This might even the odds.
Did they trap the Tall Neck in here? They totally did.
I just need to get on the Tall Neck's head.
They trapped the Tall Neck in the canyon.
The killers. What are they doing here?
Man, these people are devious.
It looks like they're trying to capture the Tall Neck.
Oh. never stop me. Oh snap. You'll never stop me. Come here so I can kill you fast. Ouch. And I have another heavy weapon. Deathbringer. Oh yeah. You lot shall perish. Perish, all of you.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
You're next, mate. Get over here. Come on, Aloy, you can't climb that? Telling me you can't climb that, Aloy? Wah-ha. You're the last one, mate. Prepare to die. Yeah! And that is how you clear a bandit camp. Although this is more like, bloody hell. A fortress? Yeah, they had a demon here too. Bloody hell. You see, peeps? All you need are heavy weapons. Nothing else matters. I went through quite a few arrows. Ah, we gotta loot everything. Actually, can I get up to it from right here? Yeah, they're totally trapping a tall neck in the canyon. Actually, I think I need to be up there. Fuck. How do I get up there? Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to reach it from right here.
Prepared.
your healing potions. Always useful.
Be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
Oh, is it? Sweet. Now we just have to wait for it to mosey over here. Go ahead and get rid of the waypoints.
Should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here.
I know, Aloy. That's what we're waiting on. Oh, it's almost here, babes. And go! Yeah!
Okay, time to climb up to its head.
Oh my goodness. This is really terrifying. We did it though! Yes! We get to override a tall neck! In the same episode, we found it! Now, if only we could free the tall neck. You know, that would probably be the most fun. Just free a tall neck and ride it around. Although that'd probably take way too much processing power. Yeah. Well, thank you peeps for watching. I do hope you enjoyed, and I hope you tune into the next video. Cheers.